retrouve aujourd'hui à Québec, ville de littérature UNESCO, dans la magnifique Maison de la littérature, pour la remise du prix de la nouvelle du Commonwealth. Et c'est une première en Amérique du Nord, donc on est extrêmement fiers de faire ça ici dans notre maison.
The next 2 days are brutal. I help Elena in the house, washing the curtains, washing the walls, and painting over the worst bits. I often help with odd jobs in Madame's house. Never has it smelled so clean of soap and fresh air. Never have the floors and windows sparkled quite like this.
The girls from Exuma and Eleuther drool over our boys like they ain't got none where they come from. But I ain't never seen nothing like Dimitri. Brown sugar kissed his gilded skin. The sun blinked at the golden glint in his hair. I almost drown in the cerulean waters that rise up to meet me as he look over.
Hello, Max, I say. I brought Miri. He laughs, and he looks so young. A heavy breath from Miri. A few muttered things. She must be finding the smell here as difficult as I do.
Walking home with Ruby after a party together with the boys. Wong Seng Chai, Manoharan, Raju, and Abdullah, who all fancied me like crazy. Meeting up with the gang in the porch in Mr. Gore's house, talking, laughing, eating kwachi.
There were once two brothers, the tale goes. Proper brothers, real ones. Brothers, but the brothers fought. They pulled out knives and they fought for real. They had a kingdom to divide among them. Their land, which is sweet and bitter. The sweet land. Tales.
And the winner is Constancia Soteriu.